18 to 20 Roberna Street with the outlet pit, the very back of the property. It's got a concrete cover over the top of it. Cleared it there. Picks up the car park area, so it looks very good here. We've jetted it and sucked out what we can, but start to get a little bit of debris here. That's a good shot of it. So that was good. Just this spot here has to build up right at the start of the pit. So it's some cement or cast shale that is set. Anyway, it's clear, but it's just not. It's nearly 50% blocked by cement. Can't get that out. But it's clear. It was actually fully full of dirt and cement at the bottom of this pit. So it should be alright. Upstream's been jetted, it's flowing, testing flowing.